Understanding Lung Cancer Surgery. Surgery is a treatment option for some people with lung cancer. Your doctor may recommend surgery if the cancer is relatively small, has not spread, and can be removed fairly easily. Surgery may also be done to help diagnose or stage lung cancer by removing tissue or lymph nodes for examination. Surgery is rarely done to treat small cell lung cancer or SCLC, as this type has usually spread by the time doctors find it. A few people with small cell lung cancer may have surgical treatment. Surgery is more commonly used to treat non-small cell lung cancer or NSCLC. The best outcomes are for early stage cancers, but surgery may be combined with other treatments later. It can also be done to relieve lung cancer symptoms. Surgery may not be an option if the cancer is advanced or has spread to other parts of the body, or if your general health, age, or another lung condition makes surgery too risky. Lung cancer surgery is a demanding procedure. Recovery can take several weeks to months. Your doctor will talk with you about all your treatment options. Lung cancer surgery is often done with small incisions and video cameras for faster recovery and less discomfort after surgery. This type of surgery is called minimally invasive. Options include video-assisted thoracic surgery, or VATS, which uses small incisions and a tiny camera, or robotic-assisted thoracic surgery, or RATS, done with extremely precise robotic tools. Open surgery, called thoracotomy, requires a larger incision. It may be done for larger tumors or more complex cancers. Open thoracotomy involves a longer recovery but is sometimes necessary for the best outcome. However your surgery is done, it will remove all or part of a lung. Different types of lung cancer surgery are a pneumonectomy, which removes a whole lung, a lobectomy, which removes one of your lung's five sections or lobes, a segmentectomy, which removes part of one lobe, and a sleeve operation, which removes part of an airway together with a section of the lung. Your surgery type will depend on the tumor size, its location, and your lung function. If you have lung cancer surgery, you should know that it is most likely to be successful at a cancer center with experienced surgeons. In the United States, look for centers accredited by the American College of Surgeons that specialize in lung cancer. The National Cancer Institute also has a list of specialty centers. Your team will also include surgical oncologists, anesthesia specialists, nurses, and rehabilitation experts. It's also important to prepare for lung cancer surgery. This is called prehabilitation and increases the chance of a good outcome. It can include breathing exercises, general fitness, good nutrition, and stopping smoking if you smoke. Your surgery team will help you prepare. Lung cancer surgery can be combined with other treatments. Treatment before surgery is called neoadjuvant therapy. It can help shrink tumors to make surgery more successful. Treatment after surgery is called adjuvant therapy. It can help keep the cancer from returning and improve long-term survival. Biomarker testing is required to determine eligibility and to guide the selection of neoadjuvant and adjuvant therapies. Lung cancer surgery is done with general anesthesia. You will be deeply asleep and not aware of the procedure. How long the surgery takes depends on what type of surgery you have. After surgery, recovery is usually shorter after minimally invasive surgery than open surgery. Your surgery team monitors you closely through and immediately after surgery. Your hospital stay will be shorter if you have minimally invasive surgery. It may be just a few days compared to longer after open surgery. Enhanced recovery after surgery, or ERAS, is a way to help reduce pain and speed up recovery. ERAS protocols include advanced pain management techniques that reduce your need for strong pain medications. Especially when done early, lung cancer surgery can be a good treatment option. With the right surgery team and approach, many people can live full, active lives after surgery. Advanced technology and minimally invasive techniques are also making lung cancer surgery recovery easier while maintaining good outcomes. For lung cancer, early detection and treatment make a difference. If you're at risk for lung cancer, talk to your doctor about screening. If you've been diagnosed, talk to your doctor about biomarker testing for optimal treatment. Early detection and waiting for biomarker test results before a treatment plan gives you the best chance of a positive outcome.